To administer means to have charge of, direct, or manage something. And the derivation of the word is to serve. The people in charge of an organization are there to serve the organization, to serve the employees, to serve the customers of that business. People think executives are, oh, well, let me do this to the person. Let me control. No, you're there to serve, to help that person, help themselves, help the company, help the clients.